Alright, so my United Cup is starting now. 5 minutes late. I had to say something, otherwise they would have started even later. There was the risk that because I said something, they would actually on purpose start later regarding their comments. Yeah, they are a meme community. This is what I don't like so much about the United community right now. And they think that I'm like this total serious guy. No fun at all. Yeah. I don't know.
I cannot really improve.
Oh!
F.1, but no, this map is super boring, Harry.
Yeah, I don't like it too much as well.
Did somebody already get the sub? Would be interesting to know.
So we have now a bit of time attack on all the 7 maps that we will play in the cup. So this is now about learning, learning the tracks, just some warm up, like in the cut cup today. Just that I don't need to watch for cuts here. I just drive.
First to F.1.
Yeah.
But I guess, is this a possible Harry? Probably, right?
Yeah, if you take Mother's Lions and improve it just by 1/10 and you give him a good start, a normal start,
yeah,
and you have already the sub.
That makes sense. Yeah, let's play a bit more ice now. Kill the cup. This ice is fun. And we might need it today. Let's see what we have here. Hopefully I can pull off some satisfying ice runs. Where do I go? Whoa, that's a tight one. It's so far the opposite from the opposite of satisfying. Yeah, it just. Oh god. Yeah, dude, Soul Reaper, like, Mika probably played every ice map in the game that exists. It's not even exaggerated. He has time on every single one. Mostly it's the first place. And really, this guy really played them a lot. No! Ah, bro. He heat. Oh, this entry is actually hard. Yeah, Mika is definitely the best ice player out there. There are other good ones, but he is the best. He also won this Evo Ice Cup lately. But he also is consistent, apparently.
Oh shit, all my pad cables. Ugh.
Wasn't the Ice Cup, the Evo Ice Cup, about time attack?
Was it?
I mean, one ice cup was about that. Not sure with the other one that came up now.
Okay.
But I think it was rounds. Just at least the one that was like 1 or 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, the information for me just came from Marius.
Yeah, that is longer ago. The other one.
Didn't think I had 2 weeks.
I forgot that we are going live right away here.
Alex is the best bobsled player, yeah. Probably. There are also other good, like this cameo guy. Or, how is he called? Wanted also WR on 03 for a while, or still has it, I don't know. No, ah. Was rounds for finals mode, okay. So cup mode.
Holy shit, it's I had to drive the whole round with names on. I completely forgot that we go directly live here on this map.
Oh, this turn sucks. Why is it so tight? It's super unflowy. Probably I'm just doing it wrong. Because the guy who built this track is definitely good at building ice tracks. Whole campaign is made by him. Oh, great bobsleigh players, yeah, they are. Ah, but I don't. Yeah, I also don't really know. I mean, definitely Alex and this cameo guy. Who's not named cameo, but something similar. I finally got this. Okay. Not too bad. Obviously 1 second behind Mika. Even more. Massa. Yeah, but Massa is not one of the best ice players. He's good, yeah, but there are better ones.
Because he plays it less.
Yeah. I mean, he only plays split for Team GL. In general, the people in Team GL are not that strong on ice because they obviously need to practice other stuff as well. And most of the good ice players are like literally only playing ice.
Right back.
Okay. Oh, that was a good run. I'm satisfied with that. Top 10.
I hope Hoop is able to change the settings here, because currently we should play 10 rounds on each track, which does not work. Usually it should be 5.
Yeah, Mana is a big surprise. I mean, for some reason, a lot of FS players are good on ice, I feel like. But yeah, how Mana improved on other surfaces as well, like on dirt or also just on tech, like, it's insane. Like, he's able to keep up with the very best. Only by just practicing hard. And I think out of all Team GL players, Mana is the biggest lowlifer. Where do I go? Oh. Oh my god, that looks... What is this map? It's 55 seconds long. Holy shit, man. 55 second ice map. This is like an ice tech map. This is what ice in future competitions would look like. Oh my god. Getting a clean run here will take me ages. Literally. Where do I go? Where do I go? Let's try to finish the run first. So far it's going better than I had expected. Wait, huh? Oh, you go on top? Or, ah, you go up. Okay, 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 okay. Ah, oh, tight one, tight one, tight one. Yo, but that looks like a sick ice map actually. Like, oh no, what am I doing? I'm sort of. Wait, what's this? Ah, this is ice block. Oh god. With this block you can do like normal ice slides on road. Actually a cool block if you ask me. You can just make everything to ice with that. I know. Yo, that is a sick map. That even is risky finish. What is this? Gamers Assembly Ice or what? Ay, ay, ay. What a track. Who built that? Okay, yeah, Sim built it. It's his campaign. Yo, but this one is pretty cool for learning ice as well, I guess. I think it's like also very well calculated, so you cannot really slide out unless you have bomb speed. That line is kinda wrong. Oh no, that was the tight turn. Fuck. Messed it up. Ah, don't hit. Okay. Wait, can you skip that block? Would be kind of fun. They are so fast. Oh.
Okay, you skipped after 5.
Yeah, true talk. Ah, or can. I mean, maybe if you go like full YOLO line, you could probably skip that. I can imagine that to work. Oh. But yeah, Tuck, I don't know if you can completely not slide out there. It feels like you have more grip. It's basically ice without its most annoying feature. Just kind of interesting. You also had that block in one of the Sportix cups. What is the best device for ice? On flat ice, it's keyboard. Even better than pad. Not a lot though, but it's better. Wheel is like the worst. And on bobsleigh, it's pad or something to steer smooth with. Also wheel. Oh, this turn kind of sucks. Okay.
What a good first step.
Let me try to skip. Where am I going? Huh? What am I doing?
Maybe keep a friendly island now.
I don't think you can skip it. Ah, there's no way you can skip that block. Impossible. No. Ay. Are those the maps of the random MX Cup? No. This is just a random ice map. Not on the server yet. I wish you could play this game. Wait, why is it not working for you again? Because of the hardware issues, right? I saw a Reddit post of these ice blocks where you keep grip when gearing. Yeah, then it's probably those, yeah. Yeah, so basically ice without its most annoying feature. It's kinda cool though. Oh. Rip C Fox rip. Why did that first slide so hard? I'm gonna give it like 3 more attempts and then we can already join the server of the random MX Cup. No. Boah. Was slow, but at least I kept grip. That was good though. That was bad though. Ah.
Do we already have a password?
I made a risky finish. Let me check. Wow, getting off here will be so hard.
Okay, after island, I will go on the server that I'm already there at least. So I still have 5 rounds to go.
Yes, we have a password. What's this password? Oh, wait, which server are we on actually? I guess 2. Wait, we are on server 1, that's illegal. This is the very first time we've ever been on server 1. Wait, what? Ah. Oh. Ooh, 4 GB RAM is not a lot. yeah, 8 GB is needed, but 16 is better, of course. Oh, CPU. I mean, processor should be fine. I also had an i5 4590 before I got my new PC, and it was kind of working out. Yeah, but yeah, that sucks. Yeah, what graphics card? I forgot to mention that one. Alright, let me change the title real quick because I think no mod is here. F. Mod check in the chat. Alright, that cup is gonna be. That cup always is really nice to play and hopefully also to watch. Alright. Random mix cup. Oh. Darius and Lars. Fuck. So. Right, we are server 1, so let's join the server already. Oh, where's the X? I cannot find it. Ah. Mega lose. Yeah, Iridium is gone. Rip Iridium. Password is long. Yeah, TP also not here. Rip. Right, so this is the warm map. Gonna explain the format as soon as we will start. Good. Like, what is this? Wolf French. Right, let's see what we will have as warm-up map. Oh. Duh. Duh. Okay, that's a tough jump. Oh god. And we have a risky finish. Holy shit, okay.
Hello, Dopefish. And Shelter.
Yeah. I'm not here, yeah. I'm not surprised about that. Okay, this is an outside turn for sure. Ah, okay. Dude, that's actually a very smooth map if you get it good. Interesting. That outside turn is important. Oh, yeah. I think I need to change playlist. The music is like way too aggressive for me.
How annoying this round was, eh?
Ah, this transition kinda sucks. Also sucks that I failed WR here. Oh my god, I lost so much in the end.
Yeah,
let's use another one. Okay, what does NCS offers for us? Feel good EDM. Dude, viral hits TikTok and YouTube. No thanks. House. Gaming playlist. Let's go for some EDM. Ah, that sounds better already. Already happy. Instantly. I tried to go for the triangle. Not the best choice.
Marius, you're gonna like the password for the random mimics cup.
Yeah.
I have a look already now. Let's see.
Oh, we are actually on server 1.
Yeah, I also said that earlier. Like, the very first time ever.
Yeah, what's going on? What is it?
Play Skrillex? No.
Can yes. I post it to you somewhere and then you copy it from there?
Marius? Post it then. I chat will see it.
I can. Well, wouldn't.
I will type it.
I can post you in Uplay.
Don't make it complicated. I will type it in myself.
Uplay, I'm just gonna chat and help to you there. Should be able to. Yeah, you can copy it from there. It's very easy. Just
open. You can Uplay. Then also TeamSpeak. I mean, what's the difference?
Oh, yeah, I don't know where you have TeamSpeak. If you say here in
WR,
chat.
WR.
I guess
I mean my Twitch chat will read it. If you posted me to make it so that
you cut out earlier, something cut out earlier for you, I thought you meant to say that I should post it in your stream chat. And not in TeamSpeak chat. So I thought TeamSpeak is probably on your other PC then. For whatever reason.
So now I
also, just notice that I have like 7.
No, oh, that was so good. Fuck.
7 friend requests. I don't see those anymore. Never notice.
Better no, Quentor. Everyone can play that one. There will not only be like pro players.
Random yeah. MX.
It will be fun nonetheless, even if you maybe like will not go to A2 or will go out quite early. I would still recommend. Requesting songs with channel points would be sick. Yeah. Would be cool, but. Yeah. We need to be hella careful with songs.
Isn't it actually safe if it's on YouTube and the YouTube doesn't auto generate music artists below?
I have no idea.
Oh, it tells me wrong password. Could you join with that?
Did you copy it?
No. Did you post it?
Marius, come on! Of course!
No.
Oh, you did the UK thing?
Yes. I already did it when I told you. Because it's so quick.
Yeah. Where do I find that? Right here, chat.
Just click on Uplay and there you should have it. I mean,
but how could that even be wrong? I mean, I definitely typed it correct. That is the weird thing.
I don't check caps lock.
Yeah, I did. I don't know.
No cash prize? Nah, this is just a fun tournament.
Dragging bites. We have won the last two that we participated in.
True. And we couldn't play, unfortunately. Because of, yeah, me. The OGL final and super final was that day.
Yeah, and well, we also then played Face Cup.
Yeah, true.
Which, yeah, maybe in retrospect, would have maybe been better to play random mix.
Yeah. The Chase Cup was really the most boring and worst one we ever had.
Yeah. We didn't, I didn't see it. It was basically we had multiple matches, but every single match was a 3-0 clean sweep.
Oh, wait.
Sadly, the grand final was a 3-0 clean sweep against us. They were really prepared.
Oh, this is a nice warm-up map, by the way. Okay, they added the maps, or start adding the maps already. We have an SLC map.
Huh.
It's good for you guys, I guess. Maybe. Or at least for Marius.
Played SLC, but
I'm not sure if the maps in the SLC were actually called SLC. Because he also uses usually
Where did you actually see that? I didn't see it in the chat.
Wait, really?
No.
I see it. Indecision, SLC Dilemma. BTC Sahara Tech.
We're on the same server.
Yeah, are you server 1?
Yeah.
I mean, Mario's here as well.
Definitely wait, don't see you.
Yeah, you're not here for me as well.
Yeah, it's Random MX Cup 2. But I clicked on Random MX Cup 1.
Wait, huh?
Did it maybe like. I don't know, did it like switch in the nanosecond that I clicked on the server or something?
Maybe.
Yeah, I was on the wrong server then.
Brand on the server, yeah, Brand is playing here.
Because I think there was a Vulnera had a different team.
So many good players, yeah. Always. Kind of. Right, starting in 1 minute, Marius.
Yeah, I will see that I play basically during my warm-ups a bit.
I already see quite a few good teams. Again, Vince, Wosai, Skydrook, Xerar, Akros, Asside, but then also Yaya, Hugo, Vulnera, Bren, Link, Yannex. That could be really good. Could see Taurus, Brook, and Fitzki coming for as well. That's the Gwen team though. So many teams. Why don't you see Gwen? Or did you meet Bren?
Bren.
Ah, the names are so similar.
Yeah.
I thought it was Gwen.
Oh wait, you must edit. It was this break Grand Prix. Okay, we're starting. Alright, so in the first phase of this cup, we will play rounds mode on, I think, 5 maps. Or is it 5? Yeah.
But
5 maps and 3 rounds per map, I think. Or 4. I don't know. And basically, we have only one warm-up to learn a map. And just goal is to collect as many points as possible, and we need to get top 6 as a team. Which usually is easy, but today, since Marius is a bit busy with his other cup as well, Lars and me kinda need to carry, and what is this? Yeah, the maps are, as the name of the cup suggests, randomly added from Mania Exchange, so we have weird maps, we have bad maps, we have everything. Yeah, this for example belongs to the category weird. From the first look.
Yeah, this time we definitely need to make sure that we don't crash as much as bad bounce.
Yeah.
I mean, usually it's never a problem, but yeah.
Okay, this jump is easy. Time. Yeah, oh no, we actually have 2 warm-ups. Not one, Mister. Oh no, you can fully skip. Oh god. You can fully cut there over the edge. I don't think I will do that.
Yeah. Worth it.
Oh god.
Oh, yeah.
Probably not even that hard, but. Oh no, ice? Oh god. Yeah, this is definitely about learning fast and also, oh god, and getting consistent at it.
map already seems quite difficult. Oh god.
This is not a map where you get good points, it's just driving.
Yeah.
In the warm up, Marius. No chance.
Then I don't drive it.
Even going right still.
I just wanna go outside the town.
Is there a cut potentially? Wait, you can cut here.
Oh, true.
At the end though, I guess you saw the same.
Yeah.
Didn't be too hard. Gonna no sledges here.
Go far behind at the start.
Oh god. It's so bad. I wanna try to cut at the end though. Need to be super careful here. Okay, I think you need to nose slide after the ice, that's also kinda scary. Here is the cut, kind of. Can basically go like this and land here. I guess that's even like blend. Then in the end you also need to do the jump. Okay. Should be doable, I guess. I hope. Let's go, Lars.
Jump. Fine. Let's go.
We can do it. Let's go. First map of today. And I touched. Great. Now I cannot make the jump over those things. Oh. Great start. Hopefully not a lot of people know about the cut. I kinda doubt that.
Yeah.
I'm not... Okay, so I'm kind of far behind.
I always get the worst transition.
Oh god. Got the slide after the ice as well.
Wow, I no-slid that part and went from 15th to 2nd. But the cut was really bad.
Mine as well. Let's hope I still catch up some people. It's probably not.
Third.
16th.
That was easy first place.
I mean the touch, because I shouldn't risk that slide off so much. Need to jump further to the right at the cut as well. Can cut so much actually.
You need to jump as far wide as possible with that wing.
Yeah, but I don't want to land in between the roads.
Yeah, definitely don't want to hit the wing.
Oh. I'm just gonna fully no-slide it now. That was slow, but it works.
Yeah, I also saved that so much.
Been quite far behind.
7-10.
What?
Hope I can get the nose slide now. Boah,
saves a lot getting that nose slide.
I just released so much.
Yeah. You have so much speed afterwards.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, 17-6.
So I quickly can maybe try for one.
I had a bad... It's definitely better if you...
Oh, can I maybe snipe? Yes, I sniped!
Nice.
Oh, that's a bad timing.
This bad time was enough.
Can I move my cam now? Oh, I forgot it. No, I will not do it right now, I have time. What was it, the last round of this map? Oh, we have one more round.
Yeah, it's 3 rounds per map.
Yeah. Mm. Oh, it's so annoying.
Only 3 rounds, of course, that doesn't have much possibility to lead.
I mean, in top is CP life, you don't miss a lot there. Don't you also have it at the bottom? I will not move it because there's only CP life. You also have it at the bottom. It's not that necessary. I completely overjumped the booster. That's great.
Yeah, I just landed on the very end of it.
Yeah, I thought I will as well, but apparently I didn't.
No. Nobody told me there's ice after the loop.
Okay, I think I will beat.
Should be good. Right? Let's both snipe. Danny?
Yeah, I will.
No, I didn't. Wow. That's
I had
so much faster
cut.
Than last one, what the hell?
So,
yeah, so we really don't
at least
anything.
A few points.
Because I cannot move it to the left as well. Because the locals are kind of interesting and the race ranking also kind of is.
Oh, here's also Stadium.
Yeah. Yeah, but good first map for us, Lars. Apart from my first round.
Yeah, it's alright. Getting those consistent like the 3, the 4, the 5, it's good enough.
Yeah, I mean... Hello, Lars.
Hello.
We might be top 2. Smashing Team GLPS, yeah. Yeah, I wish fast learning was a thing in Team Chill. Then I would probably more likely be in there. But this looks like a proper map actually. Don't know if I like that.
but fast learning is never gonna be looked at as something as competitive, you know?
Yeah, but I don't really know why. Like, actually it's really, like, you need some talent to be good at it.
Yeah, of course. Definitely need talent for that. I mean, I would also way better at it, but...
I mean, there are some competitions here and there where you can get a bit of prize money, but there never has been a good competition, like... Maybe, like, Spam Sweep Cup, but...
Yeah.
It's also...
I was... So, that Spam Sweep Cup, you know? The last one. I actually played that. You go left.
Ah. Yeah, but right polling story.
I actually played that one. I got a sub just to play in that cup. And then he did a bunch of re-rolls. I was always in a pretty good group, was always good. And then the last re-roll he did, and in the very first round, in the very first group, I was together with Marius Scrappy.
Oh.
And of course only two went through. Was close, but...
Is it third turn outside?
No, I would be better at it though.
Yeah, SoftTB was also in our group.
Yeah, we also had... Weren't we even 5 in that group as well?
Yeah, we were 5,
yeah. Yeah, and usually it was 4, so that was also an unlucky thing.
Very good map here. Not sure if I like it. I'd rather have bad maps.
We go here. Should have looked and stuff. Right.
Not even gonna reach the finish because I failed the start leg multiple times. But where do I go?
Oh, it drives so weird.
At the magnet you go full wide.
Okay, so it's... And what do you do at the end? I'm glad we have another warm-up this time.
Also go wide of the pole on the start.
Oh yeah.
That's drift there's...
Oh, is this turn outside though? Nah, I don't think so.
No, doesn't really help.
Go again. Oh god.
It'll be tough to remember.
Yeah,
exiting that platform turn outside is also very important. Yeah, this map without. Warm up isn't good either, Marius.
Where do you go now? Oh, up, okay. Oh, a risky finish, even. Okay. Yeah, but should be doable. But let me take a look at the
kind of risky.
It's supposed to be a risky finish. I was just right up and then triangle. It'll be doable.
It's like it's lagging, but we can fall on this work. That's cool. No, I have to respawn in the start, but Marcus, you have to come. I don't know why, my car just jumped. I was so sure that I would get a good position. Lost 7 seconds.
Oh no, what was that? Not too bad what happened here, but not too good either. Oh god.
It doesn't matter that I had a good first map. Once not being in the top, that's way too much with this pass system. Also not gonna gain much.
What? Okay, I lost points before in the last sector. I'm basically on the finish straight. Oh wait, do you jump out here?
I would have been prepared.
You jump out. You don't even keep.
Jump out.
Yeah, at the end.
Or do you?
Nah. Wait, I don't know.
Jump out?
Not jump out. You don't go right up, you just jump onto the normal platform. But I don't think so.
I wouldn't do that.
Yeah, I guess I'm not gonna do that.
Look by the arts movement.
That's probably not the best idea. Especially without attempting it. At airtime.
Dude, I have to respawn again. What is the start? Also lagging so much for me.
Right, Marius, your time
has come.
Like
20 FPS.
Yeah, come next.
Yeah, that's 2 rounds completely lost, Marius. Before 500 points. It's so annoying. I'm good at the map, but just the full speed part. I didn't make the jump even though it didn't crash this time. Just jumped a little bit. I don't know why so many people survive it actually. It's so hard. Honestly.
Yeah, it's not easy.
But of course, didn't have a problem in the warm-ups. It's lagging so much.
Oh, I messed up the end. I mean, not completely, but I'm not gonna get first. Wait. Hang on.
Yeah.
Someone died. Someone was in front of me. I think it was Brad.
Okay, but...
Oh...
What part of this? I don't know. It was chrome, but shouldn't do anything. Wait, the times were bad now.
Yeah. I mean, not bad, but...
Yeah,
not that good.
It was 103 before. Yeah, bad is a strong word.
Just saving the start so much.
What? Okay, there's definitely something wrong. Maybe gonna score like 100 points on this map in total. But yeah, Marius, you definitely need to drive full. We're not gonna make it otherwise. Sorry for that, but... We have to.
I'm having the run of my life. I almost got sniped by... What? Brent failed to finish! Oh, he was catching up, he was one behind. Yeah, but that was a good time, actually. Like, considering that I only played the map for, like, I don't know, 4 minutes now? It was a good run. Knacking the TMGL players. Although none of them is in the top 8. I mean, we only have one.
We only have one team jail player on this server, actually.
Yeah, next good. On former.
Yeah, but then also Link.
That is where you have to end close.
Nope.
Okay. It's probably the first time I have a good start into the first round.
We played this. Marius was so good on this track.
Yeah, Marius, you better come here.
Yeah, it's RPG map.
Oh no, really?
Yeah.
Oh no. Yeah, that's even more of an advantage then. It'd be a shame if you would not use them, Marius.
Yeah, we have now this map ends and we go into the time attack warm up. Which is two and a half minutes long, but sadly you also have two warm-ups now, right?
That Marius, you need to play completely. Yeah, yeah. We're not gonna make it otherwise.
Yeah, I come.
Literally not gonna make it.
Yeah.
The math doesn't check out. We have to play, it doesn't work without
players. I guess I was wrong.
Players. At least now not anymore.
Yeah, I come.
I'm only 12 now. I was, of course, leading.
Wait, where do I go? Where do I go?
Beforehand, but now I'm only 12 after that map.
Cool. If it's a map that I know, then it's, of course,
where do I go?
Good.
Oh, hello, why don't they use signs? Yeah, great.
Right,
ah, fuck off.
Cut in the end.
Wait, what do you mean cut at the end?
Yeah.
Oh, that sounds bad. Ah.
But
what is this slalom? What is this slalom? What is this slalom?
I forgot about this weapon. Here we go.
Oh, did he? No, the end is different. The map is definitely different.
On a wood bridge now. On another one. And oh my god, the risky finish.
Yeah, what? I guess the risky finish is fine if you get it good beforehand.
Holy shit, that looks so difficult.
Yeah.
So close with the fence, though. Ay, ay, ay. How do you do the start? I'm like fully over jumping the one transition.
It would be weird if this is a different version since it has SSC in its name.
Just did a cheeky rename. But let's go. I think we can kind of save this one. Oh, you can. Oh, you have airtime there. I thought you could full speed the no jump. Apparently not. That's great. So what is this entry into this third slalom? The bonker is. Oh.
Okay. Oh, that last respawn is so long. Oh, green last.
Ah, okay. It's not that difficult to get the risky finish.
Yeah,
you
if you have
jump the
decent
fence,
speed, but... very easy.
I wouldn't say it's very easy, but
yeah,
it's too...
I mean, if you have speed, it's very easy. Getting the speed
yeah.
is the hard part.
Yeah. I'm just so unsmooth in this stuff, and I touched. Wait.
Yeah. You just need to say, right?
Yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead, I can't... No. Ah, fuck off. Because of this stupid start transition, it's so unsmooth. Yeah, I'm completely dead. Oh, Marius.
I'm driving.
I'm here. Okay. Oh no, man, I could have been so good on this track. Fuck. Now I know how you felt on the last one, Lars. Oh, I'm 40. It was such a stupid mistake.
No! What is happening? Definitely have very bad. I don't know.
Ah, fuck, man. That's so bad.
I got 6th.
I even failed the risky finish. You got to be kidding me.
Me too.
And why do... Okay, how on earth are you supposed to do that first transition? How is that supposed to work?
I landed on the left side of it.
You jump out or what?
Yeah, jump over that. Jump on the left.
But
you can also probably just jump directly onto the platforms. Doesn't really matter.
Dude, what a weird map. Okay, can I like survive the start now? This damage time was kind of embarrassing. Especially because I could have saved it, but then I messed the save up.
Oh.
completely overjumped it, but at least I survived.
Yeah, I'm dead.
And I dropped the parking gear. That's great.
So it was completely safe in the first round and in the warm-ups, and now I had some reason much more speed. And didn't work.
Great map. At least I got this at full speed. Why am I so far behind? Huh? I'm literally full risking. Oh no. I need to go for the safe finish, I dropped the gear. What?
The hole in front.
Dude, why would you build it like this? What a shit map. What a piece of shit. Holy moly. Dude, why would you build that? I didn't see that in Camp 3. Oh no. Oh my god, this map is garbage. Holy fuck.
I haven't survived a single round of the last 5 rounds.
I hope that you both make your best round 1 match ever.
Had a good map 1, but yeah, it's also so laggy for me. I definitely need to respawn my PC.
Yeah, I see what you mean with the lags.
But yeah, this is not even 20 FPS for me. It's so bad.
Why do I lose so much time here, huh? I'm literally doing it full speed, like what else should I do? I'm confused.
And it's getting worse, it's not even 15, it feels like 10 FPS.
I like not drop to parking gear here now. Oh, I got it, thanks god. Got third, fourth. Yeah, Marius. Slapped me by 3000. Oh.
The only map that you need to play.
Yeah, I know on my best environment coast, I now missed an round completely.
Horror tech.
Yeah, the fans are going ham on my PC, but there's nothing going on. Literally nothing. Okay, now it's 80% CPU. Ooh. Microsoft Office Word?
What?
Do you have that
it's
open?
I don't even use that.
Yeah, Ripjaw, they kinda tested so that they're drivable, but
Word took 40% CPU. It wasn't even open. Are you kidding me?
Yo, we got a tech map.
You really have no word for this, huh?
Ach, Lars, wird schon. Yeah, this is a tech map.
Yeah, let's go. No tech. Can play again. Much better. Oh, it's so much. You always just realize when it's suddenly better again. How much difference it makes.
Yeah, playing several things at the same time, he says.
Why is there ice?
But I leave here after this round.
Why is this map so long? Boah.
Full check, hard to remember.
Yup. That section with the ice felt really weird.
how to drive it. Ah, kinda works, but feels weird.
Yeah, Wieso, do you mean that I sent a message for nothing? That was like a typical Trackmania moment. When you chat something and it's directly gone.
Why no one wrote ever anything?
Nah, it was actually an automatic server message that pulled out the scores. I was writing right before.
Let's see how this one will work.
The annoying thing in this United Cup was that I had no idea on which position I was overall. Because due to this problem with the script, you only got the points from each map but not combined points. So I have no idea now. Oh, nice, you can't really see that this is ice.
Oh, it's wet. Oh god, what a terrible end. Gonna get sniped. Yeah.
Oh
fuck.
No.
What is this time by Yannick though?
Oh, for worst time now, of course. And actually, that would have made a big difference. What the fuck?
Yannick's actually fast, man. 1 second ahead. Hotmap?
Yeah, for
wait,
some reason, Yannick's is so. Quickly fast attack. Weird.
Ah, you cannot cut this. I mean, you could jump down here, yeah, but not faster, I think. Yeah, that should work. Also, not gonna attempt the cut now. You had 3 seconds lead on one checkpoint? Wait. Really? Oh, great. I did not see that. Well, good for him then, because I don't know what to do. Cannot try what I... Like, you could jump out here, yeah, but...
Definitely not there in this round.
Oh god, I'm so stupid. Maybe? Nope. Yeah, I mean, the 52 meters is doable with a hard cut. I don't know if he actually tried to cut something. I don't know.
Yeah, but that cut jump is definitely the only thing you can think of.
Yeah. But I...
Quickly, at least.
I don't feel like it would be faster. I mean, maybe if you get it like really nicely, but don't think that's worth the risk.
Not the 1 second faster.
This current sucks. Rip. I know slides. Oh, that's why I hate tech. Fucking no slides all the time. It's so annoying. I'm so far back because of that shit.
Scheiße.
Oh, I could have
fucking
played
solo.
Yeah, I would have been first without the no slide, or at least top 3.
Oh.
I mean, not too bad. I still got 10th for the fact that I lost 2 seconds. That's nice.
I hit the inside edge at the last uphill. You know what happens then.
First being round since 2.5 maps.
Alright, last map coming up now.
Yeah, weird story, but I don't know.
You definitely still need to play Marius. This one is where
I left the other server now already. I mean, when I don't play some rounds there, then there's no chance overall anymore. Unless I would really dominate on some environments, but now I actually had to leave on my best environments, where I could maybe win.
Oh no, why do you use old dirt blocks? They're so bad. And the remakes are even worse.
Like, it started with all the bad environments for me. So I was, of course, a bit behind, but pretty good placed overall still. But I had no idea to what this will lead, what I could achieve if I continue playing, because all my best enemies came up basically now. So really bad timing. If it would have started with Stadium and Coast, then I would have known better what to do.
Oh, I hate this block. Oh, literally the only thing that is worse than old dirt blocks are the remakes of the old dirt blocks in a new game. You ask me. I really don't like them. I find the new blocks so much more comfortable to drive. Probably kind of the only one who thinks that, but...
Holy shit, this is so unsmooth.
Yeah. Also, so in Camp 3 it's so annoying because it's like so shaky. Because the blocks have so many bumps. These down the blocks are fine, at least. I think I went wrong, fuck.
Where to go there? Yeah, what the fuck is the side?
The paths are going over that road. At the moment we have about 7,000 points. Would need, ideally we would have like, yeah, about 9,000 to be safe. So we all need to be good. Those can either be almost already saved with those points. Depends on the other teams.
Oh, the blocks are so bad. Oh my god. Really don't get how people like these old blocks more than new ones.
I mean, sure, they're more technical, yeah. But skip for the right reasons.
You could skip the freewheel in theory. I don't think you wanna go for that. How am I even close to first? My run is literally garbage.
You're literally fast.
Yeah. Yeah, now I overtook. And I touched.
And?
Even a safe finish? So, you would need to go around. Holy shit, the end is important. I'm gonna save that shit.
Yeah.
I'm not... Nah, the free risk is probably... Yeah, I mean, it's probably faster, but... Tough. You also need to jump so far to the left. Alright, let's go.
And you, yeah, you fly for most of the time in the preview, anyways.
Yeah, so I guess it's fine. Oh my god, it's so shaky. So annoying to play in Camp 1. I can't play.
At the start, I'm already 1 second behind.
Oh no, I touched at the most important part.
Most important part is the end, you said. Way it needs to be.
Oh, am I still 6? I had. There's a lot of people struggling with these characters. Maybe somebody will die at the end. Nope.
One.
I mean, good for us. 4, 5, 7, that's fine.
So then I can be
1 second behind those.
No, Yannick's is coming closer. And Bren messed up. Yeah, times are really bad here. Like, really?
The toaster is so uncomfortable to ride for me.
Yeah. Especially that one turn, like after the uphill.
Yeah.
Where you go to the right.
Yeah,
yeah, so I went a little bit inside and yeah. I'm pretty sure I got a penalty.
I completely stopped there. It's like, not even funny. So shaky. Okay, I'm just gonna go full out there. It kinda works.
Yeah, 20.
Oh no. Yeah, wow, I jumped so far! Yeah, fuck off. Now I need to skip the free wheel. Always one stupid mistake. Ah, that's so annoying. Auto touch, great. I even make it? Oh, I barely made the risky finish.
We're on the rest of the map.
Fucking hell. This damn map annoying. I get overtaken by two people.
You're not. Only one guy.
Oh. Yeah, true. Close door. He's 5 points behind me. Oh yeah.
One decent road, I think we should get around 9 points. Close to it.
I lose like 0.3 in this sector. Okay, I'm gonna release here now. Was a good choice.
I definitely have to.
Oh my god. I didn't land smoothly at all. Oh, I almost did something stupid again.
Lost the gear before the free wheel.
I should be first. Yeah, one team round and instantly first. Ah, fuck man.
Wait, hello.
Oh, hello. Dude, almost this bad.
Almost the top three.
Yeah, we should have it.
Yeah.
Yes, this was the last
one. If we don't, then that would be very surprising. We definitely, 100%.
Yeah. And now the interesting stuff begins. We could have definitely won the server if we all would have played.
Yeah.
Mario's here still.
I mean,
like... almost
yeah,
20.
I basically didn't play two maps with my points. Almost like I didn't play those two maps. They got sixth.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I actually won. Nice.
Red failed.
That is nice. Let me eat. Water shower.
Open top.
Oh. Yeah, we might have a very hard knockout round now.
So I played the last map in the cup.
Oh yeah.
We got 8,800 points. In the last Random MX Cup, we needed 8,500 points to make it.
So it might get very close.
Yeah. Or it might, in another Random MX Cup, you needed 7,500.
Yeah.
I think we should be safe. Would be very surprised, especially if Marius is 24th. There are always 3 people per team. So that would be like the top 18 players, of course. 24th to 18th, not that big of a deal.
Yeah. I mean, when you take our average, we are
points only. for first and sixth.
Yeah. Okay, I think I'm gonna go to the toilet real quick. So be right back.
I think the amount of points that you will need depends a lot on how many teams there actually are. Of course, if there are only six teams or something, then you're gonna have big trouble because everyone is gonna get more points. A bigger percentage of points, even if you're last. Because the point system is fixed.
How many teams did register for today?
Quite a lot, I think. Let's see. It was full. 32 teams. But two teams registered at the very end. Especially at 20:34. One team registered, and exactly in the same minute, they wrote registration are now closed. There was also no like underneath, so I don't know if they're in. For Maimo, yeah, they are in. I wanted to reset my PC. Was fine now, but I will still do it just for safety. So be right back.
User disconnected from your channel.
All right, I'm back. Oh, fuck. Are results out already? Not yet.
But I think I had a decent point average.
One of the rounds you played, definitely. Maybe there's a point team with 8.3k.
Yeah, then you're safe. Because we could only go out if they are all right ahead of us, but in that moment when one team is right behind us, it's safe.
Yeah, how many teams are on our server? 1, 2, 3,
16, I guess.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16. Ten teams would need to be behind us. There's 1, 2, 3. Four probably.
Ouch.
5. 6. We should be in. Well, there's another team with 8.4, that's good.
Yeah. To do some comeback here.
It's warm in Germany? What do you mean? I mean, the last 2 days it was kind of warm where I live, like 16 degrees.
It will get warm. Now it should be cold. I mean, depends on where you live, of course.
Shorts and t-shirt, I always wear shorts and t-shirt at home and also kind of outside, at least shorts. Unless it's like minus 10 degrees and I'm outside for a longer period of time. But usually that's what I always wear. Yeah. Let's hunt the warm up. No, I got beaten by Onyx.
Hello.
Hello.
We're not gonna have any more problems now. Hello.
Your mic quality is kinda weird right now.
Is it? Check.
Ah, now it's all okay. But can you say something again?
Hello. Test 1, 2, 3.
Ah, nah, should be fine. It was just a bit weird at the beginning.
maybe just because I was very laid back into my chair.
Probably.
Like this. Yes. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, yeah, it's good.
Yeah, is it good even from this position, no?
Yeah, kind of.
Okay. Okay, one more test with music.
Oh, I almost landed.
Hello. Test 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, it's getting a bit worse, but it's still understandable.
Yeah, because I have music always coming out from my normal music sound boxes. And TeamSpeak just does noise cancelling on them. I don't know how much the quality actually gets worse because of that.
Right, so next round should start in 10 minutes probably. And in that one it's gonna get interesting because the format will completely change. We're gonna have a knockout mode, similar to... Yeah, kind of similar to Cup of the Day. Actually not really.
But it's a knockout, yes.
Yeah, yeah, but that's the only thing that I have in common.
Yeah, it's basically team knockout mode.
Yes.
You want to... the best points, basically, or the worst points or the least points. You want to, in comparison, score the most points.
Yeah, you obviously want to have the you want to survive as long as possible.
Yeah. Is there an update?
And we're still gonna play on random maps, so. Gonna get interesting, and also the amount of warm-ups will go down to 1, so even less time to prepare. And it's even more necessary to save. Survive.
If you can save on these maps, but often you can't.
Yeah, kind of.
Okay, so it seems like we needed 7,800 points, and we ended up on 9,600.
Oh.
So we had 2,200 points.
Wait.
To spare, and actually, Mario scored 2,200 points.
Okay, which place did we get on the server? No, probably.
We got second with that.
Wait, what?
So it was very close.
Okay.
Of course, if Mario didn't actually play,
there's still one.
The others would have gotten more points because he would take points away from them.
We play.
I wasn't on the other server, but that was of course mostly because we actually have a full lineup today. Yeah, on the other server, the worst team has 8,400 points. So yeah,
the worst team or the sixth team.
Less the sixth. Okay, we play Mental, which is Einix, Telnay, and Entek, Frizz. Then we play Celeste with Brennan and so on. We also play PTS, yeah.
Sag was ist denn das?
We play PTS, Speedsurfer, Sinker, Loesis. Actually, our server looks doable. And we also have Team Pan, who's that? Omega, Bilus, and Avion. And also Chupapi Munyanyo. Whatever that means. Oh, that's Winds, Warstyle, and Skydrew. Okay, maybe not that easy there.
No, I see.
Wait, why are they so low? Wise. How did they even survive? Like, two of them had less points than Marius.
And I'm really confused. There are server 1 and server 2 below. No, I don't. I think the points that you, or the teams that you just said, that were just the teams that, or just the lineup from the last round.
Wait, what?
Because it doesn't line up otherwise. The actual servers are below.
Wait, really? Oh.
I think so. Because if you look on the line, it says server 1, server 2 there.
Yeah.
At first, server 1, then server 2, server 2, server 1. That looks like a normal setup, but at the bottom, it's not lined up. Server 2, server 1, server 2, server 1.
True.
So. It's probably just the overall points they wrote down there.
Oh, that makes
so Celeste
sense.
Did the most points out of them.
Here down, yeah, okay.
Aber wait, yeah. Forza Uganda got 10,000 points?
Oh the, god, that will be difficult. Who's lucky 8? Glass tricky snow. Oh my god, that will be difficult. We have a hard story this time. Forza Uganda is good, lucky 8 is good. PTS is not that good probably. But Chupapi Munano is probably good. Like it's the Volstal team.
It's also. Skydew, yeah. They barely got through, but we often
have problems with them. Bulu Bulu is Park Helios and okay. What place did I take? You mean in total? On our server first, in total I think second. I think Clem has 15 points more than I have. Yeah, it's the second in total, but that doesn't really matter. Yep.
Which server do we play?
One.
So I can stay here,
right.
Nice.
Ah, yeah, right.
Then I can just stay here.
Wait, which server are we?
I mean, yeah, I didn't leave.
What did I do? Then I should maybe switch server.
Oh.
Oh, as a team?
If you feel like it.
As a team, I don't actually know. Probably like 5th. Or 6th.
And where are we in the
top? There were multiple teams on the other server that had more points than us.
Are they called different in this cup? Because I don't see us in the top.
I don't see
anything. Top 6 per serve go to Sema.
Yeah.
But I see Cell for Celeste, Ubi for... No, then I see Men, Kyle, Pan and Pass. But where is...
Then you're on the wrong server.
We are server 2 Marius.
Wow. We were on server 1 earlier, right? Remember?
Yeah.
I just got told that we are server 1. Sorry.
No, we're server 2.
No, I miss...
We were on server 1 earlier.
Yeah, I know. Then I heard we are against server 1, so I thought, yeah, perfect.
Yeah,
then
no,
I can...
I said that wrong.
Stay there.
It was my bad. What?
Waste, very short one. Grasslight one.
Oh no. Icy one AAD. Ach du Scheiße.
Waiting map?
I mean, if they mean those dirt slides? Yeah, okay. Yeah, they already added the map so we can kinda see what waits us. Dust, D, Chris LOL, Waves Valley, Bloody's LOL, Labs Test. Tenant, bad map number 3, that's Desert Waste, very short 4, Grass Slide, Icy 180, yeah. Ay. Yeah, basically how it's gonna work. We're gonna play those maps. We have one warm-up and 3 rounds per map again. So basically just as in the first phase, but we will play knockout mode. So the last one, the one who gets last in the round, will always get knocked out and will give his team points according to his position. So if he gets knocked out as 14th, he's gonna get his team 14 points. And the goal is to keep the points as low as possible. So basically to survive as long as possible. You will later have an overview here at the top where you can see all the teams with the points. And our goal is to get top 2 on the teams in order to advance to the grand final. Yeah, that's basically it. Since we only have one warm-up and the maps are most likely bad and very bad, we will... Yeah, saving is important and also learning the maps as quickly as possible, of course.
And luck.
Yeah, sometimes also luck. Unfortunately. That's often the part where I go out.
You'd start in 5 minutes, why so late?
As well. Like it could have been already done. And maybe they just wanna give a time limit. Or maybe they wanna... They're not set up yet on the other server. Wait for that one.
I mean, the other server looked more ready than ours. Because they had already the 6 team names on the top.
Okay, well... Guess not.
Ah.
Yeah, so, last tricky snow. Neodin Clam 7. Also pretty good. PTS. What is PTS?
It's Speed Self and someone else, I think. But not too good. Probably one of the weaker teams.
Oh, there's Speed Self, Hazinka, and Lucas. Okay. That Lucas was good on one time where I was in Div 2. Oh, well. Hulu something. Got Maimo Jr. and Chibo. Okay. Fine as well. Yeah, then also Vince, Bosa, Skydu.
So we have like kind of 3 to 4 potential teams.
Maru, thanks for the. Na, erstmal auf Deutsch vielleicht. Danke für den Sub. Ah, schön zu sehen. Und hi Frostify. Und ja, Tanchung auch, who basically just about having as least as low points as possible.
We just need to survive, kind of.
Usual yeah, yeah, by the way, 2 rounds of knockout phases.
Yeah, we played 2 knockouts.
Yeah.
In the semi-final, then also 2 in the final if we reach it. The semi-final final works exactly the same.
Yeah, just with more than players in the semi-final.
Yeah, more players, more maps, and it will take longer then, of course.
So we start with the top 18, and then progressively go down. One thing that is interesting, if you're first, you actually get 0 points. And if you are with your teammate in the final, or even in the top 3, you all get 0 points. So yeah, that way you can actually get very low numbers if you manage to get that.
You can end with 0.
It doesn't seem that much, but if you compare, if you're like in the... Let's say in you're in the top 4. And you have 3 players in, and there's 1 opponent still. If that opponent were to win, you would get 4 plus 3 plus 2, would equal 9 points. If you win, knock him out in the top 4 round, you would get 0. So, actually, more important than may seem. But usually, if you're at that point, in that situation already, you're most likely safe.
Yeah, true.
If like the worst case is 9 points, that's pretty good.
Yeah, so in theory, if you think about it, the very first round is the most important one. Because yeah. You could potentially gain the most amount of points.
I think in the last time, it was very close for us. We managed to survive with around 50 points, 40 to 50, something like that. But we also managed to get only 6 points over both knockouts.
Yeah, that was sick actually.
Which
like
was 1-6th place.
But of course we did not have a good final then.
Yeah, yeah. I think we got third again there. Yeah, here at the top you will see the teams. We are team OKB, standing for OK Boys, and yeah, those are the others. Unfortunately, we cannot really see who belongs to which team, because custom nicknames are not allowed. So we need to take a look at the spreadsheet.
What is a good time on this track?
Very good is point.
Here on the local records and...
Yeah.
I don't understand then. How could you find so much time?
I also just look there and notice, oh, I'm 45th. Okay.
Mainly at the dirt part and the transition from the dirt into the black part.
I was on PB now.
Alright, first map coming up. Already looking great. What the fuck? Yeah, but maybe not even that bad. Where the hell is the start? Oh, here.
Ooh.
Okay. You go up, you do a turn around. Go like this. Right, yeah. Up. Is that a cut? Can you jump to the left directly? Hard to say.
Be safe
about. You better not have airtime there. I dropped like 25 gears. You know, no way you can jump that. It's probably a node slide here. Oh no. Where's the finish? Oh, okay. Yeah, just found it as well. I had a very bad warm up. I got 17.
Yeah, Lance was behind you.
Okay, let's go. Right, now it's gonna be important. No, you really don't wanna have airtime here. This is literally only about surviving.
The full nose side there was very bad, but I went from 10th to 3rd.
Oh, hello! Oh.
Hello!
Did we knock out everyone in that case?
That would be good. That would be an interesting rule.
Yeah, I nose slide a lot. I already nose slide before the other nose slide that you talk about, this long right hand.
Yeah, I was also thinking of that.
And I no-slid also the 90 degree after.
To be honest, my run didn't feel good at all. I still got like massive gear runs.
So here I'm no-sliding.
I missed the no-slid. But also no slide here. Oh god, I got the gear down before the uphill. I lost 0.6 with that. With one gear down. Oh, that hurts. Right, who's out? Blue Aces. Yeah. Whoever that is.
Wasn't the speedster team. Helsinka.
Ah, that was the Div 2 guy.
Yeah, exactly. Oh. I got a nose slide and went full over the edge. Hope I'm still safe.
I nose slide, the end could even be faster. Ah, yeah, it's faster. I actually gained time with that. Did you survive?
Yeah, 12.
Yeah. Right. Optimally, like, one of each team goes out now. So far it's looking good, because then they will already have like...
It's so important to not...
Alright, first map over already.
Feeling is in mood for singing. Yeah, we sing, we are the champions if we win the final.
We?
What do you mean,
we?
Are the champions.
Okay, this looks like interesting map. Oh, sputter smooth transition. Completely landed flat. Oh! Oh. That's interesting. How it kinda works. Or no jump. Yeah. Doable risky finish as well. But actually a good end. that end is surprisingly smooth. Any chance to move Cam after this map?
I won't go for the risky finish.
I didn't make it now either.
Yeah, I won't do that.
Yes, I will move it. But I don't think I can move it in between the knockout. I missed something up.
Wasn't expecting that finish to be that hard.
Wait, why am I 1.2 behind?
Hopefully someone fucks up the end.
Helsinka is not finished yet. Oh! I think you got it.
Oh.
I think it was super close.
Yeah, look. I think it was... It's 400.
I just saw it in the scoreboard that your plus one popped up one split second before the one from Helsinka.
Did you go for the whiskey finish then?
No. I had... Yeah, I was already pretty far behind in my position before, I don't know why. And then I also had a crash, so that I could not even have made the risky finish if I, even if I wanted to. This is exactly like in the Simply Cup today. Fucking
what is Walter doing at the start?
Fucking bobsleigh corners.
But one guy is behind the save.
I don't think, not a lot of people go for the safe finish. You can clearly see it in the scoreboard. Top six.
You can clearly see the difference as well.
Yeah.
I'm like, speed serve to me, it's like 3 seconds.
Okay.
But there's still multiple people there, so.
Oh, yeah, right, it's only blocking lives up here.
Like a 38, that would be very surprising.
Yeah. No, I cannot move the cam because it's only blocking live CP. You can also see that in the bottom, next to the timer. On the right, it would block more important stuff. Vosa must be fully YOLOing this here. Like, really. He's so far ahead here. Yeah, point one.
That bobsleigh looks so shaky.
Yeah. Yeah, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Maimo should be out, if I saw it correctly. Yep. Okay, that's good. Okay. Only team Oh no, never mind. Actually, every team has a knockout now.
Except.
Now Chris LOL hashtag free count.
Every team except one.
Yeah, which one is it? Okay, this looks garbage.
Okay, well,
you can choose between the reactors here.
Yeah, can we try out both? Like, I will go right. Maybe can somebody try left?
I will also go right.
Then I go left, okay. I would also have done the right one.
The orange is cooler. And you can even skip that ring, in theory.
Oh, I crashed to left.
Okay, right works. Oh, no.
Oh, you're so fast. Directly need to release the brake. Especially in this war.
Wait, is this the finish already?
Yeah.
That's already it?
Yeah, I definitely wouldn't go for that risky finish.
I also don't think so. I also won't go for it, I mean. Alright, let's go.
Good to not crash the first wing.
I almost jumped against it. I landed on my roof. I'm dead. I had to respawn. I landed on my roof at the transition. And why? Am I safe?
We don't know. Speedsafe didn't finish yet.
I finished?
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, he had a dead respawn.
Oh.
Wow.
Boah, be careful at the transition, you can flip. Holy shit, man.
How did you flip?
Yeah, I don't know, I just went normal way over it and I landed on that. Didn't press anything.
Then you can't be careful if you don't know what to do, what to not do.
The thing is, I don't know what I have done, I just think I went normally over it.
I flipped.
Okay, now I
yeah, you can just release a lot before.
Yeah, I did that as well.
Yeah, I flipped now.
No. Survive, survive, survive. Some people did not finish yet. Len, for example.
Yeah,
yes,
Snow
yes, you got it,
so
you got it.
Snow has it.
Clem Clem also
spawned in the
Okay, you have to take
just
the...
Lot.
Release a lot.
Nah, it's you have to take the transition very tight with no airtime. If you are
that is
a bit too far on the side and you would take airtime, then you flip over.
Okay. The release and... yeah. Oof. Oh god, I got such a speed boost. That was scary. Oh,
at least the whole way there.
Oh, please don't tell me I'm out. I'm 8. I'm out? How many players are we?
We are more than 8.
Oh.
Don't you see the CP life on the right side?
8 is always safe in the last round.
Oh.
How bad is it?
Oh.
Okay, 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 okay. Okay, this looks more normal again. Theory.
Yeah, it was. 9 would be...
Where's the start door? Rechte Start.
Up.
Top, Mitte.
Oh, dude, I just found it now.
Yeah, just press 1 and 7.
Ah, okay.
Camera and then 7. Then it's gonna be positioned at the start. Always.
I didn't see the turn at all.
I mean, it worked really well, but I still want to try it again.
Okay.
I don't know about this.
Oh god, what is this? Okay, this is not a normal map at all. Oh god, speed check. Ay, ay, ay. Yeah, nice place to crash. Oh yes, going up with penalty, it's great fun. Okay, okay, okay. I'm just gonna release at the beginning.
Yeah, I have to look in Kim 7 to end. Okay.
Yeah, after you pass that one speed jump check thingy, it should be
doable. Yeah, just go very slow over that.
Yeah. I released so much. Do it first, okay. Oh, I got a nose slide, fucking hell. At least I made the jump, though.
That's safe.
Yeah, I'm last, I think.
No, you're not.
Oh, nice.
Otherwise, I wouldn't say safe.
Yeah, okay, wins this
kind of... completely release over those bumps. Go left, right.
Yeah, yeah, I also jump at all. Then you can make the jump.
It's very easy.
Yeah, but... it's definitely worth it as well.
I jumped in the jump before that, too far to the right suddenly. Onto the border.
And then you have that respawn as well.
I didn't respawn.
Yeah, good decision.
Almost touched the wall. Okay, safe. Climb that. Okay. If Rosa would play with better teammates, he would have had... like, he's so good always. Oh, we have another one. He's like almost always doing good in the knockout and also in the first round.
Penalty can be a bitch. I overtook Chippo.
Well, you should stay ahead of him.
There's a DNF.
Yeah, the new DNF crashed, I think.
The DNF is from last round. Clem was already.
Nope. Yeah.
Oh,
this confused me when I looked at it.
I mean, we have a good lead. We need to take a look at the top.
No, second place, 23 points. Then we have 25 and 25 for two others.
Of course, there's the three players of us that can lose points.
Oh no, oh no.
Bloody lol.
Oh no! Oh.
Is this the Simply Cup?
Red boost and slow-mo. Okay.
Funny thing is, you could probably skip
just
slow-mo.
Go home.
Yeah, okay, but it's easy, it's easy.
I mean, you
easy.
Can probably overjump them.
You can overjump what? The slow-mo?
Parts, yeah. But no, don't.
I'm gonna start this easy. Oh god, you're fast. Oh yeah, a tight turn, of course. Because why the fuck not?
That's probably it, right?
Probably. Go up. What happens? What happens? What happens? What happens? I released. Okay, but it works. You go inside.
Very slow jump.
I mean, you could cut, but don't.
How do you do the end?
Yeah, you go inside.
Yeah.
Inside and then into the loop, and then you stay at the left, but steer to the right. Do not touch the ball.
You took the looping.
Yeah, yeah.
And you easily have enough speed.
Yeah, yeah, you stay in the middle, you release, you don't want to have air time. Then you stay in the middle,
And then you go usual inside line, kind of. Wasn't a problem for me. Basically from the middle and then just inside and then...
Yeah, it's easy.
Not an issue.
Oh, ding. It's on the left. Great. I hit the finish, but it's...
Wait, did you survive?
Oh, we were six players and I thought they're fifth player, not even close.
Okay. Ooh. Interesting.
Well, in the warm-up I had no idea that this looping could work. I thought that's a troll. And I saw these red X's also somewhere, but I did cut in the warm-up directly to the finish, but of course
I also
first
cut. Yeah, it worked 3 times in a row, but it's definitely riskier.
I almost touched, holy shit.
You know what?
We are behind.
I cut.
Oh no, I'm out.
Didn't work.
Bin ich?
Guys?
Oh my god. Yeah, who's gonna... Will you do Marius or I? Okay. Dude, you should have seen me. I stand in front of the finish.
It is I had in the first round, but
we could have made some
tech. I don't know, they had really good times now on the...
How did I not finish? Round. Fuck. Wait, Chippo is still. Oh, Mario, that was risky.
Wait, that? Oh no.
Bosa is a bit behind, though. Bosa is dead. Dead. Yeah.
Did you just one say Marius and risky in one sentence?
Yeah. Dude, your line through this light was super risky.
Oh, Chippo is still in. Oh yeah, I mean there was this one round where I was last and overtook him, but then someone else went out. I mean, who is Chippo? I think we can get top 2 last. Oh, well.
Yeah, great.
This would be a cool map for Derby. Nah, it isn't.
Laps test.
Nice test.
4 points in semi. What
laps
the fuck?
Tested, so. 3 laps.
I would like to give you some tips, but I have no idea.
Yeah, this is a tech map, like.
Kind of. But Chippo is doing good so far.
And have you seen me?
Yeah, you're doing not that good.
Shit. I wanted to test something, but yes, of course.
And every lap I do a different mistake. Like, oh. Oh no.
Yeah, I really can't give any tips. Just a normal line. No airtime, of course.
Yeah, hopefully it crashes.
Yeah. At least I can spectate it nicely from Kim 7. Hey, close. Look behind, close. Yeah, he has 0.1 lead. Really, why is he so good?
I fucked up one corner.
Who is that even? Yeah, you can beat him, Mario. You were super equal. Oh yeah, that 0.4.
Oh, 10 save.
Kind of.
But not really safe, yeah.
Ah! Risk. I'm not risk, but it's equal. He touched.
Ah!
Nein! No way, Mario, you thought was
that. What happened there?
Yeah, I don't know.
How can you jump so hard?
You had it. It was safe, no.
It came basically directly in that moment when it was too late to react on it.
Oh, mega null. Yo, Marcus. Hello, Engine.
Are they not gonna update the points? I mean, Fine by me.
Ja.
That would be unfair of problem.
Okay, now we will do the same again, basically. Another knockout round. New maps, of course. Same procedure. As a reminder, we need to get top 2. Oh no, this start already looks ass. Dude, I'm ready for the penalty. Dude, what is this? Is this an RPG map or what?
What the fuck?
Holy shit, that looks bad. Oh god. We better jump a bit.
Definitely further. Just save. It's the first round.
Yeah. Eh? What? Wait, what?
Well.
Wait, you go on the wall, right? Or what? Eh?
No.
What do you do?
No, on the grass.
On the grass, yeah.
Oh. Through the ring onto the crest. But watch out, the car gets really fast there. Really fast.
Okay, okay.
On the crest, it goes long to the left of it.
Yeah, when you get to the finish in this one, just slow down and go into the safe finish on to the road. Just slow down.
I have no idea where the finishes are. But I have a good start though.
Just break before the finish.
Where's the finish? Ah. Yeah. Oh, I'm only 12 though. But how's the risky finish supposed to work even?
Yeah,
it's just a jump.
Is that hard? Probably not, right?
Not really, but you need to know where. Just don't hit the tree at the start. Don't go too low because you can hit the road border. If you respawn there, then that's very long respawn.
Yeah.
There's test at the top. Yeah.
Yeah, okay, that's the easy finish.
We have the 10 points now. Points for Marius. Now it's fair.
Alright, I'll sink out again. Here we still have 3 opponents.
One round. Can definitely still lose.
Naja, it's not safe.
Only 29 points.
So scared of the first boost here. Oh my god! There was a reason why I was scared. Holy shit, that was awesome. What is this all for time, by the way?
Marius?
I saved you.
How much do you save the end, Marius?
That break and the so car still doesn't get around the corner.
Marius.
It's literally just PF, the risky finish. It's literally
I don't even go for the risky fin. I go for the safe.
Yeah, that's my point.
It's so easy. It's really not hard. Oh yeah, that's better. We survived. Oh no. Okay. Dude, why so many reactor boost maps? Why do people use that one that often?
Oh,
nice nose light start though.
But there's a reset block, okay, so no problem.
Yeah. It looks doable.
Actually, the two closest teams from us both already lost positions. So, players.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, kind of looks good. Now it's 33 points.
Threshold block is never really used. Probably get a soup here. Yeah. That looks kind of normal, sort of. Can also not really cut. Just don't hit the pole in the start.
Yeah.
Yeah, I did that in the warm-up.
I was also so scared of it. Even though you just
survived
middle.
Yeah. Dricky out. I'm still kinda close here. Don't save too much.
Oh, Tricky was from that team, okay.
Is it full speed to start?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Very easily.
You don't want to know how much I release.
New them out. What's Uganda? That's very good as well.
Okay, so yes.
I think we are actually pretty much safe.
We're close to mathematically safe, but realistically we're safe. I think mathematically we could maybe still go out, but it would be close though, if you would count the worst case by now. Would be close.
Can actually try to let the worst team get through into the top two.
Trying to get a worst team through
into the final.
Wow.
Marius was super
close. How close was this?
Yeah,
well, I was surprised that I was on last place. I mean, it still didn't go full speed, but I was close to full speed at least.
The map is super easy, of course, but still surprising. So many people.
Yeah, we have dirt.
Unlucky for Speedster, but they were out anyway, so... Definitely cut over the sand a little bit though.
Yeah.
Maybe trees as well.
Oh, I went through the keg there, that was a bit risky.
Can you make that jump?
No.
Who knows that?
Yeah, it could actually be.
I cut like every corner over the penalty and no slided.
Yeah, me as well. I don't know about any. But do you do wiggle?
Only at the start shortly.
Yeah.
I got a gear down. That's actually like full nose slide.
Reminds me of the Edelweiss car. This one map.
Yeah, true.
Wow.
Yo, how close
1,000,
6,000, 16,000. Actually, yeah. I'm so far away on 5th place with 800s.
What does Yavolo mean? Yavolo is basically like a German version of yes, but a very excited one.
Like, yeah, with an exclamation mark, or maybe two.
Ah, I did the keyboard wiggle and now I didn't get the nose down. I'm cutting way too much over the sand. Do you guys make the jump?
No.
Not even close.
Kinda cool map somehow. I like it.
Good for no sliding.
XD. What?
Good for no sliding.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure we are mathematically safe now, even. Just because we can get less points. Survive longer.
Right. Yeah, true. What Da do you wrote, dude. What a difficult name.
Yeah, who's gonna get second? Lucky 8 and Wu something are close. And the Forza and Chu teams are a bit further behind, but if they get a good reset now, also possible for them.
What's this? I have no idea how to do the start. In terms of red slide. Is that full nose light the start?
I don't remember the start.
Like after the ring?
How does the start look like?
I think after the ring I just release a nose light.
But this part was nose light, was it?
Okay, works, kind of.
Sure, tech maps are always so hard to remember.
I always liked them. At least in this format. Usually never really struggle.
I definitely don't.
Oh, rip. Yeah, I see that.
I will also get
knocked out. I didn't focus at all in the warm-up, I completely forgot every turn.
Yeah, I had also no idea anymore.
I mean, I basically shut off now because we're through anyways. Like, even if we all go out now, we're through. Yeah, Mario's still far behind. Need to hope for a crash. Oh, almost was.
Okay, how does everyone understand it so easy? I mean, there's one blind corner, I immediately have no chance.
Which blind one?
This right-hander.
After the first nose slide, I also lost everything there.
I have exactly 89 points, so perfect. Just stop there.
Oh, the nose slide is actually full speed. No idea why I tried it now, because it was super scary.
I got something to drink.
Alright. Okay, let's see. Oh, we still got this one bug slide map. Yeah, and it's this one.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, why always?
Dude,
oh.
Marius and I always go out before the bug slide map.
Yeah, it's like true. Can you cut that?
Oh, I still remember you on the last bug slide map. That was
was sad to watch.
Yeah. I was thinking, can I express it in a nice way? But yeah, sad. Okay. That's also a very long respawn.
Will I even go for that?
No, I wouldn't.
Oh.
I could even just do a turn, I think. Do it like that.
Probably the worst bug slide map I ever played. What do I do in the end though? Heh? What is this?
Respawn, you wanna go jump middle, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. Where's the end?
You see finishes there.
Wow. Nice bug slide ends.
Jump.
Wait, heh? Can you just skip? I'm just gonna go off the road. But that's not a map for me. Am I slow?
Definitely go middle now on the bump road, I think. Okay, sorry.
Great.
But then it's so badly built. Yeah, I'm sorry.
Hallo. Oh, hallo. Oh. fuck this map. What is this shit? How did people get that, huh? Why do I. Nah. That's nothing for me. What a shitty map. Oh my god, man.
But like. Why would you build it like that?
Yeah,
it's should
so
have looked
bad.
At the others. But. That's so bad.
Yeah, but whenever a bug slide map comes up, I'm completely dead.
Yeah, oh, I mean, you were already half a second behind.
This ramp's actually so much faster. what do people do here now? I guess you want to jump completely right then, maybe. But this also here is so hard to judge. Why do they even go for the jump?
Oh, Clem had it so bad, but he survives. Chippo, eh?
Where's Clem?
Oh, he comes now.
Going for the backslide. Dude, this is such a bad backslide. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright, but we are safe in the grand final, which is good.
Was the decent performance?
Sure, I mean, now it was kinda bad, of course, but.
Yeah, I mean, we didn't lose any positions in the first three maps. Any people, oh my god.
Who died?
Clem.
Yeah, he is dead. If he survives, then I don't know. Wait, Vosa is going
forward.
Ah, yeah, the Vosa line makes sense.
Yeah. That's kind of what I was expecting with telling you to middle, but...
He almost failed it.
Yeah, it's not... doesn't work if you go actually middle. But you bump before, then you don't have an actual incline. Vosa looking strong?
He always is.
I mean, also, if you just look at the points, 180 points, kind of a lot. And I won a few rounds.
Oh god, what is this ice drain? Wait, what?
Always these maps are the most interesting. Ice 180, you need to 180 there in the checkpoint, so it's not dirt.
Oh, that looks interesting.
Finishes behind the start. What's Snow doing? What is he doing?
How is that supposed to be?
Respawn! Also got a bad.
Also got a good.
There. Oh my god, this final map. That's good.
Actually, Mimo won the warm up. Gonna be interesting to see. Yeah, and shortly after this, the grand final will start. Usually, we'll only have like, I don't know, 5 to maximum 10 minutes break.
Depends on the other server, how quick they are.
Yeah, yeah, sometimes they need longer, but usually it doesn't take long. Yeah, everyone got to start though. Yeah, both side touched, I think. Not looking too good for him. Yeah, he's out.
Oh, everyone survives it very cleanly.
Surprisingly, yes. Rip Vosa. Unluco. Very, very unluco.
So actually, was that important?
Which team is ROU?
I have no idea.
Yeah, but they got to 57 points now. I don't know if it was possible for them. Maimo Jr. was definitely with two others. I think Maimo Jr. is actually an ROU.
Oh, what a fight! Oh, but I think Snow got it. Snow got it. But did he? Oh my god, what a fight! Holy shit.
That was sick.
Only 100.
But of course, Snow gets on an ice map.
Wait, are we on server 1? Or we're server 2?
We are on server 2 here.
So, where is the final gonna be played?
Who won again? Snow. So the Maimo Jr. team is in the final. And yeah, they survived. Well, you needed 53 points, or less than 53 points to survive. So yeah, I can say that's usually around 50. Depends on the teams, of course. But yeah, the other ones in this team... Don't find if you search for who. Hi. Didn't load.
Beast either server done already, that's the question. Go join server 1, alright.
So, Gorsite, Chibo. And Maimo Jr.'s team.
Yeah. Right, so, seems like. Let's join already. Guess we're gonna start early.
Wait.
Never forget the
other. I need to go to toilet talk. Yeah, the other ones are Pun and Celeste.
Okay, are they done here? Wait, they're still playing or what? Ah, never mind, it's the warm-up map. I'm retarded.
So, we're back.
So at the final, we will have the same system with less players and also better players, so it will be more difficult to survive and the knockouts will be a bit shorter. But otherwise, the same system.
Yeah, the password is incredible, frozen.
Wait, really? For me, it worked.
Yeah, it is about the length. But it's incredible how long the password is.
Mm-hmm.
Luckily, it does not have any letters with axons. That would make it even worse.
Crashed. So
we start in 5 minutes.
Ah, that's nice. Okay, so the names don't really tell me anything from that fun team. It's Omega, Billus, and Avion.
Yeah. So in theory, the main opponents are Celeste, of course. Or is Celeste.
Yeah, definitely.
But when
I went, Link and Yannex.
Yeah.
Awesome. Paper,
decent. So now we will only have 12 players, of course. Yeah, it will go a lot faster.
Sounds even more important.
Yep.
Oh, it's not just surviving, it's about points.
Yeah, often you will need, like at least on the kind of easy maps, you will also need good times. Probably. You never know, but... Well. Improvement by 2000, that's great.
Yay, 10th local. Do you full speed the first right-hander or do you slightly drift shortly?
Yeah, no, full speed. Same with the dirt. Well, okay, we are starting actually. Wait, it's last year?
Yes.
Alright, let's go then. That's not the first round.
That Shippo had to reconnect first.
Yes, 0.4.
Was just apologizing for his crash.
Okay, maps are getting added. Diverting Dunes, Stellar, Le Barrel.
Short Ice 3.
OC's Cut. Euro 15, Short Ice, Sharp and Easy.
No!
Oh my god, they used one of those one block map challenge maps.
Wait.
Yeah. Oh, is it?
1-7.
It could be the one. There was one map in the top 5 which had the name of the block combination. Do you remember that one?
Oh no.
There was one. I saw it in the video. I don't know if it was this exact one, but...
What block would it be?
Nah,
I'm gonna check if
they were quite difficult, video, if I remember
otherwise
correctly.
Otherwise it would be impossible. No. 6-2-1-4 was in the video.
Oh no, it's 5-4-1-7.
And there was also 5-1-3-3. There was also 1-2-1-11.
Okay, maybe it's something else then.
There's also 1-6-2. And that's it.
Okay. Yeah, I guess the most interesting ones will be Sosie's Cut, Old Ice. Yeah, we will see. Thing is, we only play 4 maps per knockout. So yeah, Sosie's Cut will be the last one of the first knockout. But the diverting dunes and cellar sounds kind of normal, so...
Diverting dunes and cellar, that sound like Vegetable Day names. Especially because they have a, you know, color grade.
Yeah.
Which automatically means that that person has put effort into the map.
Exactly. That is the unspoken truth. Ah. Right, when starting? Is that 52 start? It's 52, can we like start?
Come on, sure. It's more Italian than French, but...
not backwards finishable.
Dude, I'm sitting so uncomfortably, it's actually annoying. I don't know if you hear my rumbling with the chair constantly, but I can't... I'm can't sit comfortable at the moment, I don't know.
I have to that work.
Right, we're starting now. First map, Diverting Dunes. One warm up again. Yeah, it's the same system as in the semi-final. Okay, it's a dirt map, what a surprise.
Which way at the start?
Ah, I'm not sure.
I go right. I always go right when there's
so. Oh, but in the middle you have bumps, so yeah.
Yeah, definitely want to avoid the middle.
Yeah, the bumps are too punishing.
Yeah. Unclear switch finish, if you have enough speed with the inside line there. I don't think so.
Bow jump at the start. Yep. Ah!
Awkward.
Ah.
Oh, these bumps are awkward.
Yeah,
you have enough speed.
That's right. Yep. Yeah. Alright, let's go, boys. Time to pop it. Hopefully. Seed out. Who is this?
But you see the 10th place is 8 tenth behind.
Oh.
The minor junior is fast. Definitely also able to try faster.
Wheel map? Not really. It's good for wheel. I mean, it's okay for wheel in terms of no disadvantage. But like, especially good for wheel.
Thank you.
Okay, my mod? Dude, I drove world record.
Right.
Holy shit.
Oh, you need a 0.6 car.
Yeah. One more round. But already two teams with points. I think. No, never mind.
Yeah, they are out completely. I mean, if they win now, everything possible.
Not that likely for them.
Even then, it would be questionable. Getting those positions is so punishing. You almost can't recover.
Oh, Bren out.
Okay. I'm safe. I got so many gear downs in the last turn. I was really scared.
Ooh, dude, that was a good map. I like this one.
Yeah, it was not random.
Yeah, that is good.
And as a first map even.
And I told you it's a good map because the guy used the color code. I mean, it wasn't a good map, but okay, this looks like a where?
This looks like a Lentinian map, but I don't know. But he often puts these maps kind of like
it's a long map for sure. Kinda looks like not speed tech, but speedy tech.
It's a mix of NASCAR and
Looks like the RF. Yeah, quite a, especially
yeah,
the
end. Seems very.
Wait, is it all nose light actually? Okay, that's not a nose light.
I'm not sure if we have played that in a Simply Cup once.
Wait, this is probably a no. Ah, maybe. I mean, there are a lot of turns where you can kind of choose. Yeah, this is a nose light, of course.
I think from here on out, it's all nose lights.
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
You want to go left or right?
Right, I would say.
I haven't tried right now. It's the end nose light, yeah.
Yes.
But I want to see the intersection again. Ah, could be left, but could also be right in the intersection. Okay. I just don't touch. Touching will be punishing here. Oh god, I almost touched because I had Alter. Oh, but nice map. Quite nicely drivable. Better than
I feel in danger here. Yeah. I'm not really comfortable with all these chicanes and so on. But let's go.
Go, go, man.
Every team was the player now. The opponent.
Yeah, I should probably not nose light that first turn. That feels super wonky.
That comeback.
What are people
what?
Doing? That's so safe.
I was the safe.
I was last. I come up to fourth, only three turns behind.
I should really not nose light the first.
Yeah, I have such a bad first quarter. So.
But I'm not even that far behind at the start. This most light is definitely better. I released so much.
At the start of this round, I actually thought I would be out.
Arius? Oh, okay.
Lol.
Never mind.
From 6 to 4.
So many drifts. Wait, that's the 2.0? What? Doesn't make any sense.
Okay, now the first questionable map comes up. Le Barrel. Oh, it looks.
La Barrel.
Oh my god. I see why the name, why the map is called like that.
Yeah, you land on ice.
What the fucking. And you have another ice, one. Oh my god, you have another one like that. But you land on dirt.
At least, yeah.
Wait, what is the end? What is the end?
So it's a mix. Okay.
Roof it.
Wait, the roof it better works. Oh my god, that is gonna be scary. Hopefully, people will mess up here. Hopefully, those people aren't us.
Okay, I did it so safe.
The damage jumped so high.
I don't know.
I mean, it works kinda nicely. Oh, no slide.
I would just get it, I think.
I hope the roof it works consistently. Okay, that's an insta airbrake.
I think just the problem of turning enough. Or you can't see that roof it really in game 1.
And game 3 you also cannot see a lot. I recommend to airbrake.
Yeah.
Oh, that jumped so low. Man, I got a penalty
while
well,
way too good.
Okay, one guy's dead, safe. Oh, yeah, we have like. Oh, I'm so slow after the roof in.
No way! That is so unlucky.
Oh, what happened, Marius?
Yeah, my car flipped at the roof hit. It flipped over.
Too much forward, we...
Sidewards or
not
forward?
Forward, you have the air brake.
Yeah, I told you.
Yeah, we said more.
I said like I recommend to air brake.
I did miss that. I didn't need to do it in the warm up. It just worked.
That like 3 times
I said it in the warm up. No, okay, that was a bit unnecessary.
Shit, eh.
Yeah, it's okay. Oh my god,
I got a penalty on the jump itself.
One guy is far behind, far behind.
I got another penalty! Then I don't make the jump.
Did you make it?
Nice, behind now, he's out.
Out? Or do you mean me?
Yeah, that you are out.
No, that's not that good.
My one was sick, but I got penalty on both of them. Both. Like I jump off and then I instant penalty in the jump.
True talk.
Oh, it was a sick. So unlucky. It was like the best map for us.
Yeah, kind of.
One guy jumped very high.
Alex, yeah.
But he's still there.
Hey.
Yeah, you will have it.
But this fucking gear is so hard.
Yeah, they also struggle in the back.
Everybody's so slow up.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Well, apparently not. Oh my god.
That's so bad for us though.
Yeah. The last is looking good.
Man, and I was even thinking with releasing, but with air braking...
I need your help now, it's this cut map.
But the thing is that you don't see something in that roof.
Yeah, that's why I also said to use Cam 3 multiple times. Marius. Do you not, never listen?
But even with Cam 3 you wouldn't see a lot.
Can you respawn to the start?
Can. Yes.
I mean, the cut is obvious, kind of. At least. Sword? Wait, what is the cut? Help. You probably don't jump up. I guess you jumped down to the CP somewhere.
Now try respawning and then jump to the left from the start if that works.
Yeah.
But not this respawn, the standstill or...
Standstill.
Standstill respawn.
Wait, why? Yeah. Ah.
But then you respawn at the start.
Yeah, and what
and now? Now left. Drift and jump onto that road.
Oh my god, that's hard though.
Is it?
Yeah.
If you jump very high from the ramp, you definitely would need to jump very high over the sign. Yeah, it seems to be too hard. Yeah, don't go for it. The looping, there's a tight right turn and then ice.
Yeah, go camp 7, Granati. So you drive to the looping, at the exit, there is a tight right tender with ice before the finish.
Maybe okay. Warbang.
Yeah, yeah, maybe Warbang against the wood, but unclear.
If someone crashes.
Yeah, now we'll see.
But there's not really cuts here.
I mean, there is, but it's hard. A bit too hard.
Not a nice cut at least.
I just jumped to the left now, no?
Close.
At the end we'll decide it.
But I definitely lost to Link, who didn't warbang. Of course he had a slow kind of warbang, but...
I will just go for it. I mean, it doesn't matter too much. If he wins, we are equal with them.
Yeah.
Did I side jump to start?
No.
Oh no.
Oh.
Rip.
That was tight.
He didn't wallbang?
No, he went inside the pole.
He hit pole in the middle.
Wow. I mean, I got the wallbang quite nicely. Ah, you can go full inside, not even over the road. Yeah, well, that makes sense.
No, he...
But you could do that.
Maybe.
Yeah, definitely. But...
Yeah, that sign is really in the way.
I mean, it's not too bad.
Kinda did it. Hard though. Yeah, it's possible.
Alright, now the all deciding warm up. Knockout.
Yeah,
oh, we're equal, Celeste.
Kinda, yeah.
I mean, now we were lucky that Bren went out earlier.
Yeah.
And
just
he.
Points of them. But
he's usually the best player.
So much better for us on that map.
Yeah. That flip map was
really
unlucky.
Okay.
Now
I
we
mean,
also
both,
have.
Both times that we went out were so unnecessary. Like, I even saved that jump and I just get a penalty completely randomly. It's just. I don't know.
It's unfortunate.
Let's go.
Yeah, this looks like a normal and quite smooth map.
Yeah.
I would say. Oh, that's tight.
Jump.
Oh, you wanna land smoothly there. It's hard though.
Not bad.
Yeah, the end is just the end.
The end is the end.
The
definitely
jump
don't
want to
go
decisive.
Too wide, otherwise you...
Yeah, you could crash it.
Can be scary.
Ooh, okay. Let's go. Okay, it's not that hard, it's doable. And I got a gear on. Phenomenal. Okay, we can save.
Oh, these fucking black platforms.
They are so bad.
Like the last corner. At first, I thought I'm too wide. Then I was too inside. Then because I was so inside, I had such a bad life for this last transition into flat, so I had to release so much.
Yeah, this is just a fight between two teams. Huh?
Probably a pretty nice map. Ja. Roll safe. Wurstzieter.
How is he just gonna be this, like, top 6?
Yeah, we are almost safe second already. We are actually, mathematically. We are safe second.
This is the ice map.
Yeah.
What is the start already? Wait, do you, you need to stay up there?
What? Huh?
Oh, but... Sorry.
What?
I think you need to
actually what?
Looks like you need to stay up and drive on the edge, but what? How?
Yeah, it's actually edge.
Do probably you cut to the last CP and respawn in it?
So the last CP?
Backwards left? Probably backwards left. Holy shit, man. Backwards left and then just make it somehow.
Very, very slow. Oh god.
I'm off with one edge. It's all about the start.
I think a lot of people will struggle. But just save it.
I don't know about cutting to the last CP. I mean, it works. Oh my god, if you cut, you cannot make it to the... Cannot make it to the ring finish.
Yeah, that's bad, of course.
Definitely don't.
Then we don't cut.
Oh, the ring finish is hard anyways, though.
Is it?
Yeah.
I mean, the bottom finish is not that hard. Maybe to go for it?
Barely got into it.
Oh, I went so slow.
Oh, I had to respawn.
Made it.
That actually, wow, surprise. Go for the finish.
Okay, I didn't make it. Holy shit, you need a lot of speed. Yeah, then the cut is faster. Hello, get into the finish. Hello, 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 hello. Get around it.
Yes!
Oh!
Dude, I basically already... conceded that, yeah, I'm not gonna make it. I'm 7 seconds behind, like...
Was... How are you so fast even? What?
I literally was 7 seconds behind. By far last.
I need to respawn.
I need to sweat. What? My car just went into the wrong way. I don't know why. Doesn't make any sense.
Might be kind of that, I don't know.
Both needed to respawn. Probably not, there's one more.
It's Chibo. How are people so fast here?
I actually jump into the middle of the finish.
Okay.
Go very safe. I just go backwards left and then I let my car roll until it stands still, kinda. So similar to what Mata had to do on the ice trailers.
Yeah.
Same kind of, but still scary.
I fell off on the straight.
No, I'm off of my edge, but I'm gonna continue. Faster than respawning though.
Why?
I think I got it. Yes. Wait, we made it.
Nice.
Nice.
Dude, it's literally top 6. Come on.
That's so fucked up.
Lol.
We start with 13-13.
What the fuck? Sharp and easy. Gleich kommt was. Oh.
Wo ist
Oh! Ja, I see it coming. Dude. Monster Raid from Riolu. Holy shit. Yo, Riolu. Thanks for the raid, man. And hello, everyone. We are in the middle of the final of the Random MX Cup.
Yeah, tell us about the situation. It's crazy.
Yeah, it's basically... It's hard to explain the format now, but... We are basically equal with Team Celeste, which consists of Bren, Link and Yannix. And yeah, we are basically equal in points. It's a knockout format, so we need to survive on random maps. So only one warm-up. So it's kinda Monka-esque.
Yeah, focus on the warm-up.
All the other players of the two other teams are already knocked out. Only players of our two teams are still in. And from there are two knockout phases, and out of the first phase, we were both equal. We both made 13 points. One and a half is less.
Wait, is there a Chem Force? Really?
Wait, I couldn't go into.
Yeah, there's a Camera Force.
Yeah, great. Okay, is it for Chem 1?
Yeah.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, again at the finish. Like, okay, so we only have one warm up. Yo, Schnitzelschwinger with the gift up to Jablono. Jawollo, thank you, man. I cannot really focus the chat right now because it's all about the victory now, and we are playing this for more than 2 hours already. Yeah, enjoy the last minutes.
Looking was full speed, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. Very obvious from this angle.
Oh, this camera.
I wanna go in Camp 3.
Same. Wait, you! Oh, fuck, man. I was so slow.
Are those times? Is that actually full speed?
Yeah, everything is full speed.
People were so fast.
Yeah, I drifted.
Where did you drift? Wait, Riolu with the long left turn. Pingu. Ah, thank you, man. Alright, so I'm out now. So basically, Lars and Marius need to carry it now. Yeah, let's spectate what is going on here. So far, close round. You are a bit behind, Marius. Oh, you are a bit behind, Lars, I think. Yeah. Oh my god, you're so lucky. You are so lucky.
I'm not sure, is the end full speed? Lars, did you full speed to finish?
No, I released, but I also released. I don't understand.
Lars, you can get a booster before the wall, right? If you go tight to the left after the bank checkpoint.
I was wondering about that. Didn't do it now. Okay, let's go.
Go, go. I used quite a lot with that line, Marius.
It's not the line.
Before the loop. Then two behind. Oh, it's not looking good. You both need to full risk. Are they both
got
front?
A auto spot there.
Me too.
Don't want it.
Yeah, they survived. Oof, not looking too good. Can we even still win? Yeah, I think if you win, Marius, maybe?
Because the Sivo pointer is so crucial. Yes. Yeah.
Yeah, we only are if you win. 23 points now.
Yeah, it's obvious, and because Grenady loses 1 point, Lars loses 1 point on the 3rd place. And what?
Oh my god!
Why is the last map always such crap like that?
I think just go at the start over the normal blocks a little bit, as much as you can, and then go just full speed.
No, I wouldn't be too sure about that.
You need to trial after a different part, and that's hard.
Yeah, but so this, just... the slow-mo multiplies.
Yeah, but stay over this. It has a...
Oh no, what's this map?
This is worth it anymore at this point, because it stops at one point.
Yeah, guys, it's the Random MX Cup, so we can also get maps like that. Which is great.
This...
They both respawned. What is happening here?
I would gamble doing the part. Oh no, they do it like that now.
Yeah, true,
as well.
Lima.
I mean, they are doing the trial part right now as well. And are failing it.
Oof. Well, I'm not sure. I guess the tripod is better. But
yeah.
I'm not too sure.
As long as they do it as well.
Ah, but it's super hard to see. Oh my god, this is gonna...
Definitely much faster than 53 seconds. Go.
Go, you got that. You have some lead to Link. And getting closer. Yeah. He's very close to you. Oh, he got a bit stuck. Oh, but you as well.
Let's just go over it.
No. I think he has it, yeah.
Scheiße.
No, RIP. Unlucky.
Scheiße, man.
So that's unfortunately the GG. Yeah, but what a bad map. Like, what the fuck?
I understood the whole track, just this part was weird. I did not know what to do.
Yeah, it was kinda unfortunate. No, RIP. RIP, RIP, RIP. Yeah, we will get second in this edition. Not too bad. I mean, Team Celeste is pretty strong. I have one Team GL player and two former Team GL players. But yeah.
I think here I should have just jumped down.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah. It's hard to judge what is faster with only one knockout.
Yeah, it would have been faster than Link, just driving normal. They're just straight over everything.
Oh, RIP.
But not Bren. Not Bren.
Mm.
But maybe at the
Yo,
end.
Yo, Luffy.
You see Frontier maybe true. Now. That's who he is.
Basically true. So yeah, this is the end of the Random MX Cup. Oh, was still a good one for us overall, I would say. We had definitely worse ones. Yeah, second place is definitely something we can live with, I guess. So yeah.
First though.
Hmm?
Not first though.
Yeah, true. Obviously. But yeah, Celeste was really good today.
How did I actually make it in the warm-up? I was also stuck, but then I somehow got away from it. Without slow-mo.
Yeah. It's kind of weird.
In total, Celeste had 18 points, 10 of which came just from Bren on the first map. Which definitely was really bad for them.
They were really strong today.
Yeah, they've definitely played well.
Alright, so this is gonna be the end of my stream already. Already. I'm streaming for more than 5 hours. You're Marius. What are you doing?
I'm gonna train now. Gonna tell Shorty to come.
Alright, so then I will send you guys over to Marius, who is gonna continue his stream.